Warning. This content may not be suitable for some audiences. Bananas are radioactive. More of the weirdest facts about our world that you probably don't want to know. You're welcome. It's impossible to hum while holding your nose. Try it. When you hum, you are actually exhaling, so if both your mouth and your nose is closed, the air can't escape. Hot water freezes faster than cold water, the Mpemba effect. Aristotle first noticed that hot water freezes faster than cold, but chemists have always struggled to explain the paradox. Until studies done late 2013, the Mpemba effect is the observation that warm water freezes more quickly than cold water. Named after a Tanzanian student who discovered that a hot ice cream mix freezes faster than a cold mix in cookery classes in the early 1960s. In fact, the effect has been noted by many scientists throughout history, including Aristotle, Francis Bacon, and René Descartes. Late October 2013 at the Nanyang Technological University in Singapore, Zai Zhang and friends discovered that the Mpemba paradox is the result of the unique properties of the different bonds that hold water together. Water's boiling point is much higher than other liquids of similar molecules because hydrogen bonds hold it together. The idea is that hydrogen bonds bring water molecules into close contact, and when this happens, the natural repulsion between the molecules causes the covalent OH bonds to stretch and store energy. But as the liquid warms up, it forces the hydrogen bonds to stretch and the water molecules sit further apart. This allows the covalent molecules to shrink again and give up their energy. Basically, this process in which the covalent bonds give up energy is equivalent to cooling. What does this all mean? Water freezes faster when hot. An 11-year-old boy invented the ice pop by accident. In 1905, an 11-year-old boy named Frank Epperson left soda powder and water outside overnight with its wooden stirrer still in the cup. The mixture had frozen in the chilly nighttime weather, and so the Epsicle was born. He sold the treat around his neighborhood and a nearby amusement park and even patented the recipe. Years later, he changed the name to Popsicle because that's what his kids called their Pops concoction. When the moon is directly overhead, you will weigh slightly less. The gravitational force of the moon acting directly above the object reduces the gravitational force of Earth a little. This is the reason, weight, force of gravity acting on the object, reduces when moon is directly overhead. Try this: one, take two magnets, A and B, and one smaller, S. Two, now fix A somewhere on a non-metallic surface and attach S with it. Three, try to pull S away from A and observe the force required. 4. Now bring B close to them, keeping S in the middle but stuck to A. Now again try to pull S away from A in the direction of B. You will see that you required less force than before. Similar thing occurs when the moon is directly above us. Its gravitational pull gets subtracted with the Earth's gravitational pull on us as they are opposite in direction, therefore we weigh less. The effect is maximum when moon is at perigee. Water is also affected in the same way, forming high and low tides. The boomslang snake's venom causes you to bleed from all holes of your body. The average adult boomslang is 100 to 160 centimetra, 3 to 5 feet, in total length. Some exceed 183 centimetra, 6 feet. The eyes are exceptionally large, and the head has a characteristic egg-like shape. Coloration is very variable. Males are light green with black or blue scale edges, but adult females may be brown. In this species, the head is distinct from the neck and the Canthus rostralis is distinct. The pupil of the very large eye is round. The boomslang has excellent eyesight and often moves its head from side to side to get a better view of objects directly in front. The maxillary teeth are small anteriorly, 7 or 8 in number, followed by 3 very large, grooved fangs situated below each eye. The mandibular teeth are subequal. The body is slightly compressed. The dorsal scales are very narrow, oblique, strongly keeled, with apical pits, arranged in 19 or 21 rows. The tail is long, and the subcaudals are paired. Many venomous members of the family Colubridae are harmless to humans because of small venom glands and inefficient fangs. However, the boomslang is a notable exception in that it has a highly potent venom, which it delivers through large fangs located in the back of the jaw. The boomslang is able to open its jaws up to 170 degrees when biting. The venom of the boomslang is primarily a hemotoxin. It disables the coagulation process and the victim may die as a result of internal and external bleeding. The venom has been observed to cause hemorrhage into tissues such as muscle and brain. Before toilet paper was invented, Americans used to use corn cobs. Before the advent of modern toilet paper, many different materials were used for the same purposes. Different materials were used depending upon the country, weather conditions, social customs, and status. Romans were the cleanest. Wealthy used wool and rose water, and others used sponge attached to a wooden stick, soaked in a bucket of salt water. The Greeks would use clay. In coastal regions, mussel shells were used, and sometimes coconut husk. Europeans used hand, but they also used fountains with luxury of warm water. People from Islamic cultures used their left hand with little water. They are still doing that today. This is why it is offensive to greet someone with your left hand. The Eskimos would use moss or snow. The Vikings used wool. The colonial Americans used the core center cobs from shelled ears of corn. The Mayans used corn cobs. The French invented the first bidet, of course without of modern plumbing. The Chinese invented the first toilet paper as we know it in the 14th century. Shadows are darker on the moon. On Earth, the atmosphere scatters more sunlight, so our shadows aren't too dark. But on the moon, shadows are so dark that Neil Armstrong said he had trouble seeing where he was going. Bananas are radioactive. Bananas are slightly radioactive because they contain potassium and potassium decays. Potassium is a necessary substance for healthy operation of your body. You would have to eat a lot of bananas just to compete with the natural potassium dose of your body. Demodex, the eyelash mites. What the fuck are eyelash mites, you ask? Eyelash mites are caused by two types of Demodex mites. The two types are called Demodex folliculorum and Demodex brevis. Both types of mites are microscopic, so you can't see them with the naked eye. They're naturally prevalent in your hair follicles, where they feed on dead skin cells. D. folliculorum is the most likely to affect eyelashes. These types of mites feed on the dead skin cells around the lashes as well as other areas of the eye, such as your lids. Everyone has small amounts of these mites, but they still may be spread between people and animals through close contact. The mites may also become problematic in large quantities, which can then cause further skin issues. They can also aggravate pre-existing skin diseases. Since eyelash mites aren't visible, you won't be able to diagnose their presence on your own. The key is to make an appointment with your doctor if you experience possible symptoms of a mite outbreak around your eyes. Thankfully, I am an Android, so I don't gotta deal with this shit. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe. We will start dropping new episodes every Friday night.
Also, let us know in the comments what you think. And if you know any weird facts, share it with us so we can share with the rest of the community.
Where were you? You're always late for everything.